fucking do this, mate. Do I need hot, cold? Do I need cold drink? Whatever. Fucking do this. So every time on the.
Nergigante, the only one who wants to find Zora Magdaros more than we do.
Ah, you made it. On time, too. I like that.
Thank you.
Well, you see, I died twice. I hate him already. I'm probably gonna restart this one so I don't use up all my mats. He hits like a truck and I dodged twice. I died twice. I am not okay. Yeah, I should have looked for that max defense food buff. I mean, the thing is, I feel like he does dragon damage, and my armor is not good against things that do dragon damage. Dash juice, immunizer, mega armor skin. You know what? Fuck it. Whoops. My turn. And that's why I waited so long to fight this dude, because I've heard stories and I've read things. And now I'm experiencing them. So is that little jump back twirl thing always a one hit? Awesome, good to know. Holy fuck. Okay, scared the shit out of me. What? Ow. Let's not do that. All right. I like that too. I bet I can get one hit. Oh boy. Hey big boy, let's not do that. Does he aim at you? That was very stupid. Oh, please don't hurt me. Alright, power Gucci. Now he wants to die. Get out of here. Fear thee. Quick question. Do flashbangs work? Let me collect some of this research real quick. It'd be nice to be able to flashbang. Come here, big boy. I'm done with you. I was under. Alright. Oh. Woo-hoo-hoo. I don't feel safe. Let me just grab this. Bitch! Seems like a real small opening. I'm not gonna go there. I'm not gonna trap myself in there. Couldn't flash him in that point. Thank you! Jesus! I was waiting for him. Footsteps somewhere? I don't know. Is there something I can hit? Wasn't it? Is there a different one? Maybe I can. Maybe it's this one. Ah! I fucked up. I extra fucked up. Dead. Woo! Run, run, run! Run, run, run! Hey, dude, what up? Dodge! Because that rolls are very unpredictable. This is where I don't mess up. Alright, cool beans. Grab this too. Okay, I'm safe. Oh, he's a bitch to fight. Or I'm just very bad. Either one. I have one more flash pod. That's what I have to push. I pressed the wrong button the entire time. Really? Really? I was out of stamina. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Shit. What are the odds I bounce off of his face? Get the fuck out of here. Oh, I was too early. That would have been so cool. Oh, I would have died right there, my dudes. Give me that tail. Give me a gem, cause I'm a boss. I also brought the wrong mantle, so put that in the books. He's capable, at least. Yeah, I know, right? Good luck. He's gonna be, I bet he's gonna be hella enraged the entire time from now till he's dead. I really wanna hit the hip, I'm gonna bounce off. Break down a wall? Yeah, he did. Please don't look at me. Please just die. Oh, yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Come here, cat. Ooh, that was close. What? Oh my god, that's terrible! I didn't need jump! I'm dead. Please, please, please. Tremor. Tremor. Jeez. Oh wow, I got lucky on that. Take it. Take it. No more heals. Let's end it. Yo, second try. Oh my goodness. He's definitely a tough boy. He's definitely a tough boy. Heals, mega armor skin, mega demon drug. What else? A max potion. I don't even know if I died this round. I don't think I did. Yo. Can I get some poggers in chat? Oh. You know, the first match, I died twice. I just had to, you know, figure out how he'd play. And then the second one, I beat his ass.
Hey!
Well, look who's still with us. So we have Elder Dragons eating other Elder Dragons. Wonderful. That clears some things up.
Is it lucky, yeah, or is that skill?
We weren't looking at the big picture. Until
that's
we
the
came
real
to
question.
The new world, how could we know?
Nergigante came here looking for a feast. And he made a real mess of the local ecosystem in the process.
Here is good.
Now that the problem child's been put to bed, the other Elder Dragon should revert to their usual behavior. You did good. So, you ready to go? What's wrong?
Luck. Kappa.
No. There's a piece of the puzzle missing.
Well, I don't have poggers, but I have pog champ.
How
Duh.
Did this area end up becoming
there
such a
go.
Hotbed of energy in the first place? Enough energy to lure in a menace like that and convince it to switch habitats
Dude.
Doesn't just naturally happen.
I'm not excited to face him in multiplayer, where he scales up, and then everyone DCs, and then I fight a scaled up Nergigante for 50 minutes. No thanks.
What have we here?
Oh, high commendation. I needed that on the Dragon Bone. Yeah. I didn't get jack shit from the dude, though. A regrowth plate? Oh, I guess that's the good. That's good. Easy if your team isn't nub. Well. True. Zero feints, my dude.